Good evening. The SUV stolen from a terrified mother and son in Faulkner after a brazen bikie assassination attempt has been found torched and abandoned. With the gunman still at large, Nine News has obtained vision of the shooting that almost killed ex-Mongols outlaw Sam Abdul-Rahim. Reid Butler with the latest.
Up in flames, horns blaring. This is the carjacked getaway vehicle dumped and torched in Epping after being stolen from a mother and her young son in Faulkner. Almost certainly the handiwork of the gunman involved in the attempted daylight assassination of ex-Mongols bikie Sam Abdul-Rahim.
Yeah, it was really scary, to be honest, and, like, my God.
We wouldn't expect, like, you know, something like that to happen in this area.
Abdul-Rahim, who goes by The Punisher, was shot after leaving his cousin's funeral, and Nine News has obtained dash cam footage of the attempted hit. The gunmen are in the grey Mazda. They pull out of the convoy driving from the cemetery, stop alongside Abdul-Rahim, luxury Mercedes four-wheel drive and spray it with bullets. He was shot five times in the chest and stomach, but the bikie still manages to leave the convoy and drive for help. The shooters crashed the grey Mazda into a fire hydrant near the intersection of Sydney Road. These social media images show one of the masked offenders running from the crash site moments before carjacking the Ford Territory that was later torched.
It's chaotic, dangerous and terrifying, and this brazen violence across the northern suburbs has prompted this message from the Premier.
This is just not on, and again, I send my best wishes to those members of the public who have been caught up in this.
The kickboxer knew he had an active hit on his life, but he didn't care. Victoria Police has recently been forced to intervene and stop several fight nights he was planning to compete in and promote because investigators feared he'd be shot dead at the events.
My message to every Victorian is this. Victoria Police Command take issues of gangs and gun crime very, very seriously.
Abdul-Rahim remains in the Royal Melbourne Hospital tonight in a stable condition.